7 o'clock, wake up. 7:20, refuse breakfast.
7:45,
eat breakfast. 8:15,
meds.
8:15,
drink water.
8:30, gowns. Hi, I'm Anne. I'm a nurse. I've almost finished my 2 years residency.
Hi, I'm Hope.
468 days of ward. It is difficult.
I'm Dan.
And it was never going to be easy, but I'm here to help them. I want to. Hi, I'm Anne. I'm a nurse, and I've almost finished my 2 years residency, which is terrible.
And then I got better, and I was in remission for 2 years.
No, it's so difficult. I didn't like it. It was never going to be easy.
So now I'm ill again
to help them. And I'm going through hell again. And I'm always in pain. And dear God, I just wish they would let me die. Matthews, who have stage 2 breast cancer. Welcome to the ward.
Your hospital team!
A breast surgeon. A surgeon specialising in breast surgery, who will probably be your main doctor in the first instance.
A breast care nurse, also known as a nurse consultant, and now specialising in the care of breast cancer, who will be a key contact throughout your care.
Oncologist, a doctor specialising in the treatment of cancer.
Pathologist, the classification of diseases, such as cancer.
Stage 2 breast cancer.
I have stage 2 breast cancer.
Your day?
It's great.
Sounds it.
And chemo, 2 up twice.
Great.
Hope Matthews, welcome to the wards. This is your bed.
You'll be staying here between treatment.
Just a pinch. Ready? 3, 2, 1. And we're in. Right, when this bag is empty, I want you to press this button here and we'll come with it. Mark's just coming with your food, so I'll put it on your table. See you in a bit.
Okay.
have?
Stage 2 breast cancer.
God damn. Bit invasive. At least ask her name first.
Okay, sorry. What's your name?
Hope. What's yours?